Hello, teacher. Can I read my writing for you?
Sure, why not?
Okay, yesterday I wanted to buy salmon for dinner.
You wanted to have salmon for dinner. The letter L is silent.
Oh, okay. Then we went to the southern part of the town.
You should say southern. The pronunciation is different from south.
I didn't know that. Interesting. Then they told us to stand in a quay.
Oh my god, you should say I wanted to stand in a queue.
Thanks. Before I made dinner, I needed the receipt.
Can you guess her mistake in the comments?